Oman ICT Group is committed to be a driving force in propelling Oman's ICT sector and playing an active role in contributing to Oman's economic diversification and sustainable development. And we aim to do this by unlocking the full potential of ICT through strategic investments, focused initiatives, bespoke partnership, and fostering the proven talents of Omani citizens. Hence, we have established a professional business model that includes the management of cutting-edge ICT technologies across the Sultanate. This, we believe, will align us with Oman's Vision 2040. And this was further emphasized when His Majesty Sultan Haytham bin Tariq addressed the nation on the 23rd of February 2020 and said that his government will be following up on the progress of various sectors, including small and medium enterprises, but specifically those involved in innovation, artificial intelligence, and advanced technologies.
Oracle's innovative approach to cloud is helping us achieve and exceed the goals on this transformative journey. Since we could not take our workloads and data to the public cloud, Oracle's dedicated region cloud at customer brought the public cloud to our data and workloads. With Oracle dedicated region clouds at customer, we will bring the newest public cloud innovation of Oracle in country, ensuring the highest level of data privacy for all agencies and citizens in the Sultanate. This was a major decision and not to be taken lightly for the Sultanate. After extensive evaluation with different alternatives, we chose Oracle Cloud Infrastructure because it guarantees data sovereignty, including the ability to manage all of it locally. OCI as well guarantees strong SLAs even behind our firewalls within our data centers. It also offers the best price performance economics